Hit and run. And hit and run. I got LiveSplit working. Look at that. Beautiful. I read online that LiveSplit and Wine, the global hotkeys don't work, but as long as a wine window is in focus, it does work. So, yeah, it works, basically. I can't get auto splitting to work. There may be actually a Linux tool that can hook into the LiveSplit server, but then it would have to read the wine pro like there. Too big brained technical shit for me, but for now manual splitting is fine. Uh-oh, it spawned the boss. God, okay. Let's play dangerously today. No coins on the school roof. We're gonna have to get those coins somewhere else. What will we do? Stay tuned to find out in today's episode of Bad Hit and Run Speedrunning.
It's crashing time!
Hey, now wait a gall darn minute here! Hey!
Please don't do!
Coming through!
What's next? Planner's cooler. I gave it to Barney.
Please stop doing that. I have very little.
You.
Woohoo! Out of control! Almost done.
Now I need Flanders' stupid picture of a stupid family.
Talking to myself. Whoa, out of control! Ouch! My bikini zone's chafing! Look, I am the Spartan. I am the Spartan. SMR
Marky. I mean, S-M-A-R-T.
Homie, you're... Oh. Yeah, I really need an Atlas player solution of some sort. Oh, a great Lenny push.
Hey, Homer.
Barney, can I...
Sweet.
Let's do this thing.
Ooh, the vibration is tickling my feet.
Fast. Resetting there probably was lower than just going. I'm in the habit of it now, so. It looks like I'm making really good time, but there's like 150 coins that I usually get that I didn't, so pinch of salt, as they say. Ooh, that was close. Minutes on Flares Barring, that's really fast.
The famous bearded cartoon creator incarcerated in a Peruvian jail. In other news, local citizens are outraged over the discovery of surveillance cameras throughout the town. We go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage?
In other unexplained news, strange black vans have been appearing all over town.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid.
It's crashing time. Sweet.
Oh, I actually got the wasp.
Sad day for generic characters everywhere.
If I understood in the slightest how wasp collision mechanics worked in this game, I might have not been so surprised by that. Oh, come on. Well, this is great, isn't it? Okay, he's already fucking off the long way. That was painful.
Never run again. Vengeance will be mine.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that now completely eliminates the time that I saved not getting the coins on the school roof. So now I don't have the time or the coins. This is going well. Is he actually moving? He better be.
Marge Simpson, at your service.
Let's do this thing.
You blind?
No, my head.
Oh my goodness. Nice girls, finish fast. Come on, let's keep it moving. Whoa.
Looks harder than it is.
Repo guys aren't gonna like that.
Hello? Ugh. Hitboxes are so bad. Could have got that vending machine. Eat.
We're number one!
No, do not save game.
I gotta get the... Find-
play me.
Like I got Charlie and Dan.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. And Dan, your lightning fast wit.
All right. All for Bart. That was totally awesome. Smell you later, Stinky Gator. Killer.
How'd you like a newspaper upside your head?
Whoa. That was the coolest.
Too late,
Luke. Give it up for America's bad boy.
Okay. Game. I would like a sports car, please. Thank you.
Energy. Depleting. Need sugar. How am I gonna get... No problemo. So tired. So very tired.
Hey, eyes on the road, jerk.
Mine, all mine.
Hey.
So I need coins. I'll get this wasp. Beautiful. And I'll get the one on top of Lard Lads.
Sorry, Bob.
Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters.
Please step back.
You're all mine.
Oh, don't be like this. Vending machine. That's any lot. We'll get this wasp.
My ovaries.
Whoa. Did not get this wasp. Okay. Well, awesome here. Usually get this one late, but meh.
Fireworks, eh? You're looking at 5 life sentences. A community.
I fought the law and I won.
Okay, this one. Feel him ramming me. Oh, but he fucked himself. Noise.
Watch it, buddy.
Three must learn how to drive.
And happy group.
And the crowd goes wild.
Right. I would like a sports car.
I gotta work off my gut.
There's one. Oh, the split never took. There we go. I probably pressed the wrong button.
Bart Simpson at
probably could do with coming up with some better binds than the default. I'm not gonna get up to. Okay.
Whoa, wicked! I remember this being here before.
Yes, nice one. I think I'm up to speed with coins now. Jesus Christ.
Hey, Snake.
Oh dear.
Oh, now come on. Hey, slower traffic to the right, please.
Okay, I need to keep an eye on my fucking car, hell. Nice and safe. Awesome here, I'll grab that. Okay, that was pretty quick for me. Physics, please.
Nobody does it better.
You expect me?
Let's roll!
Yes, there's a sports car in the parking lot. Yes.
This is one weird place. I need your truck. No problemo.
Ah. No, I didn't get the ones. Where are you? There you are. Didn't even get hit and run. Very good. Hello, game? None of that was apparently a hit. Okay. If you say so.
Stop!
always falls apart on the last car for me. Okay, now, the cutscene skip. I'm going to fuck it up, probably. I've been fucking it up a lot lately. Yay. Oh. I pressed two buttons. Is it possible? What? Undo split. Yeah, okay, fine.
I need to find my stupid.
Oh, hold on. All thrown off there. Yeah, I definitely need to change my keybinds then, because what happened there is I pressed numpad 1 and numpad 2 at the same time with my giant sausage fingers. So, yeah. Probably not best to have those buttons right next to each other. And then wasted like, what, 10, 15 seconds or so manually tapping out and right clicking and being like, oh, what do I do? Oh, I'm completely forgetting about this skip here. There. Whoa! Okay, splits are fine now.
Mail app. The time for action is now. Not too fast, not too slow, just right. Mail app.
Wait, something weird happened there.
I need speed, more speed. I need speed, more speed.
This is the worst town
ever. Damn it.
Sweet forward momentum. I wonder if I'll get extra credit for this.
Oh no! It's all falling apart. Oh boy, it's this one.
Whoa, this, I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Let's just do this thing. Speed, glorious speed!
Nope, already fucked up. I hate this strat.
Hopefully my score will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving.
Cannot get it with any consistency whatsoever. Already fucked it up. Oh, I hate it. I really hate it.
Better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the Vital magazine.
Hello, Springfield.
This is not
okay. Come on, you can do it. There you go. This part I like doing.
Sweet forward momentum. That was pretty cool. The bard's still missing, and I'm no closer to finding him.
Perhaps you should consult Professor Brink at the observatory. He seems to know everything, except why I ever came to this jerk Otterberg.
Oops. That was efficient.
Nice. Oh yeah, I almost forgot about this.
More attention in the gym.
Hey, get out of your face, out of my face.
I'm on a mission.
Okay. I fucked this up last time I tried it. Aha! Good shit. Uh-oh. You're supposed to go down there! Wasp. Seriously. This is not cool. Oh, this is such a waste of time. Okay. Oh, I didn't split. That was a very generous drop. That was not a very generous vehicle spawn. they're gonna escape. Oh, no. Try that again. Fucked it off again.
Lisa Simpson at your service. Time to
move. Aha, here we go, I think. Yes, there we are. Okay, yeah, they're gonna try themselves. That's good. Oh man, that's a good split. Whew.
Close up. I'll do my best.
Have enough time. Nope. Eh, it was worth a try. There's nothing to lose there. Oh god. Got plenty to lose here though. Fuck. Could have gone a lot better and a lot worse.
Oh,
busy. How about that? Excuse me? I'll do my best.
Wait, which mission was that just now? That was right there. Correct. There, yeah. Oh, I think I know why it sometimes isn't splitting. It's because I'm holding the shift button at the same time.
Perhaps this curry pixie stick will suit your fancy.
That would explain a lot. Okay.
All I know.
Come on. Could have made a good septic system out of a little girl? You sick fuck, Cletus. That's probably the best landing I've ever gotten on that. Okay. Glass, then ketchup, then Buzz Cola. And then, with any luck, Wasp. Okay, but okay, I'm getting it anyway. If the game will allow it. I got plenty of time, so I'll go get this one as well. Or maybe not, actually. Oh god, I'm actually gonna run out of time. Fuck. That was such a bad decision. Holy shit. Oh, I'm gonna have to pray that I have enough speed. Come on. Oh! I am so lucky and so fucking stupid.
I got plenty of time. Okay, get both the wasps. Oh no. Why is it flashing red?
Why did I do that? Why? Why did I make such bad decisions? Oh Christ. Wait, what do you mean all I... What? Did it despawn? I didn't know that was even possible on those kinds of missions. Well, fuck me. Okay, no funny business at that. Are you serious, game?
Maybe these will jog your memory.
Huh? What?
For the last freaking time, tell me about the crap circles.
There I was, surrounded by Tojo and his Nazi henchmen, when one of them, a raccoon as I recall, hits me with a banjo. Now, I never reasoned with a raccoon, let alone a Nazi one, so I...
Grandpa, what does this have to do with the crap circle?
Not a thing! Where was I? Right, now, the first time I rode in a water car... Okay, okay. It was so long ago that I'll have to describe it in sepia tone. Well, as I recall, it was sort of a cosmic kind of thing. Shaped kind of like a planet with an old-fashioned radio antenna coming off it.
A planet with an antenna? That sounds awfully familiar. I think it was at the Quickie Mart. That's it. It was on a bottle of pop. Maybe that will jog Bart's memory. Mark in charge. I need more step aerobics classes. Bart, do you? I'll do my best.
Thank you.
who's selling cola. A poo? Ooh. Everyone better stay out of my way. I need some road rage. Not very good at this.
You know what? Just for the lulls. I mean, I've definitely got plenty of coins for the next level. I think, despite that, I'm still gonna go grab all the coins in the Wiggum Yard. Just so that I don't have to collect as many coins in the next level. God, never done that before. Oh, that was not a good cop spawn. Hopefully those cops will trap Wiggum. That is the only good that can come of this. Damn it! I was hoping I'd be able to stop here and get out and jump over the fence before I got busted, but Nope, that is not how that worked out at all. Despite that, looking good on coins, got plenty for the next level. Time wise, doing not bad. Christ. Always the traffic.
Never have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace. What the hell were you thinking, sir? I am a lead.
Wow. Hit this car. Are you serious? Get up there.
Not good for my insurance.
You almost hit a person. Maniac, I'm so sick of this.
Okay, I did not want hit and run. I've got 348 points. That's more coins than I had during the last run, I think. And was I at about, what, 120 at this point in the last run as well? This could end up being a pretty good run.
I am the greatest driver in all the land. Must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior.
You know, I think every single time I've done this mission, the van has, or the truck, has crashed in the exact same place in the exact same way every time. Is there a way to prevent that from happening? Oh god, please don't get hit and run.
behavior. Intimate businessman social club. Looks like a Puna Asapima Petalon is taking on. Oh, who would put such a thing in such a place?
Yeah.
Hello, Stitch. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Thanks, Quimby. I'm in the car built for Homer, and for some reason my brain was like, try and get the ball. Like, excuse me? Oh, I can get this one though. And the wasp, holy shit. That's great. Oh yeah, Split. Hoodlums put pornography. I'm so bad at remembering Split. No, wrong button. Definitely need to rethink my bindings. Not too bad, actually. Oof. Didn't break much earlier, though.
Thank you all for coming. I'll see you in hell.
I'm sorry. Split, please? That time I definitely wasn't holding shift, and it still didn't do it.
I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Fucking hell, dude. Oh my god, there's so many police cars, which one do I follow? Ho ho ho, that one spawned in the middle of the air. Magic cop to the rescue.
Just between me and you, random object. Hey, move it, Whitey. Oh, I smashed my skull. Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future.
Oh god.
So
Whoever is phoning me can fucking wait.
My store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today. This is not good for my insurance.
Note to self, put food on do not disturb next time you start a run. Oh my god. That is throwing me so fucking off. Whoever it was, I'm gonna wag my finger at them very much. Okay, I've got a lot of coins, so I'm just gonna say fuck it. I'm not gonna stress myself out by trying to collect coins up here and then worrying about having enough time left to get back and everything. I'm just gonna go for it. A sports car, it's a blessing. Oh, I should not have tried to reverse that. Have a nice relaxing drive back to the DMV, knowing that there is nothing I could possibly do to fuck up so badly that I don't have enough time. Touch on wood. Oh. Yeah, okay. Control. Undo split. And then skip the next two splits. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do.
Sir, this full. Oh, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the vital magazines. I'm going to bless you up. Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior. Ha! Clean up in aisle one. Oh, bombs away. Like out of my way, walking dude.
Oh my god. you know, with all the problems I'm having with the split. Come on, I might just get a friend to come over next time and just do the splits for me. Okay, it's time for this really shitty fucking mission that I hate so much that I want to kill myself. Yep, and it's fucked. Thank you, traffic. Thank you so much. You've no idea just how much time you have fucking lost me. I'm not gonna restart, because if I do that, then it'll happen again, and then I'll restart again, and then again, and then again. And I'll keep restarting so many times that I'll end up losing more time than if I just fucking do this. Oh god, and then that happens. No, I don't want to quit. I was literally, after that hit, I was going to just drive ahead, get a wrench. I was literally about to fucking do that. And then the game was like, hey, how about, no, how about go fuck yourself, you piece of shit. Thank you, game. I really appreciate it. You absolute cunt. Sweet acceleration. Did Wiggum fucking escape again? Okay, here we go. I can't even blame the traffic on that one. What in the hell were you thinking? He is kind of stuck though. Seems that your four-wheel disgrace. Oh, chicks love it when I do this. Oh, no! What are you? I am a mean... This is bizarre. And a lot more hands-on than I would really want this mission to be, but... Come on, there you go. Yeah, it's probably a good thing that I don't have the splits up for the last two missions, because then I would see exactly how much time I just lost with all of that fucking bullshit. Oh, and it's just getting worse and worse. Oh, there's hit and run. Really cool. Very cool. So cool. I love this game.
acceleration. Hey, that's totally not supposed to happen. That's it, Doctor. Make them like it. Oh, Mr. Buck.
Fine by me.
Okay, I don't know exactly how much time I lost, but I can see that there is 8 is too much at 119, then a gap of 2 missions, and then it is 33 minutes later. No, 13 minutes later. Doi. I can math. I get this. Ooh. It was risky, but... Well, this curious curator is already a fucking disaster.
Oh, man, this sucks.
What in the hell were you thinking? Human crickets. I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. Thank you for not dodging.
Consider it a victory if he doesn't make it as far as the fucking freeway. I'll take it.
Oh, man,
oh my god! I don't know why level 5 is just so fucking shitty. It used to be my favorite level when I was a kid. Nighttime, you're in the city, you got the city lights, you got the starry night sky. You're playing as Apu, who is a fucking awesome character, regardless of who his voice actor is.
No,
in a speedrun context, fuck level 5. Level 5 is horseshit. And I didn't split again. I'm great at this. Wow. Oh my god, I'm gonna run out of time. This is going so badly. Wow. I'm in disbelief right now. I am gonna run out of time, actually. I need to get a fucking move on. I really, really prefer to not get hit and run.
Barney, you got it.
What?
All for Bart. Out of my way, man. My butt hurts.
Whoa. Okay. Lesson learned. Do not literally be rubbing into the limo.
Simpson at your service. Oh, this is too cool for school.
Oh.
Sad days for generic characters.
My butt hurts. Dust eaters. It's time for some road game.
Thanks, Frank. Jesus Christ.
And the crowd goes wild.
Okay, fuck you, Wasp.
Fine by me. No problemo.
That went better than I expected.
believe me. Principal Skinner! You got it! Not the detailing!
Yeah, I'll educate you a new one.
Well, that did not work out at all. And now my car is stuck, apparently. God, I hate this mission. It was never explained why Skinner has, like, a fucking incredibly strong vehicle. Wait, what? Does it not split again?
Krusty, I've got proof now. See this laser gun?
Well, what do you know? You were telling the truth. You've taught this old clown a lesson. And blah, 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 et cetera, stay in school. I just wish you told me before I let them set up those free laser gun stands.
And I'm losing so much time by having to go in and use, like, manually click a bunch of shit to fucking undo the splits instead of just having set up cockies beforehand. Wait a minute, this is set to kill, isn't it? I'm a fucking dumbass, aren't I? My brain is clearly not working today. In regards to that hit and run though, I have pretty much determined that it's almost impossible to not get a hit and run during this mission, and personally I'd rather have it happen earlier than later. So oh, I do not want a second hit and run though. That would be Hoggernt.
Easy peasy.
Okay. Gonna control, undo split, and then. Hey! There you go. Looking better now. This is such a mess. The whole purpose of this run as well was to set up splits for my own like future reference, but I'm gonna barely have anything that I can work with here. Did I just land on top of him?
Uh,
You are the one I hate. That never gets old.
Ow! My neck! Damn it, I dropped my kebab.
Don't forget to ride! Right now I'm losing. Aw, loser!
Where am I gonna put all these? This is the work. King of the world!
Yes. Ah, right. Home stretch. Let's fucking go. Ah. What's the coin situation right now? Oh, I have enough. Excellent. Ah, this music so much. This unironically never gets old. Ooh! Sneaky bastard. Just phasing through the fucking ground, eh? Split that now. Get the zombie car. Next.
Hey, you there. Let
right. Do not destroy the car.
Right.
Ooh, I'm very close to there, but
power plant? And I'm bored of this level.
I'm glad you're here.
On.
Piece of cake.
Yeah, the split hotkey is definitely having some issues.
I wanted a peanut.
Thanks. It's crashing! Sweet! That black car again! Ooh, it has the speed of a sub boss, combined with the tenacity of a level boss! Come on, suckers!
Fine already!
Come on, man. Work with me here, camera. There you go.
I am too smart. I am too smart. S-M-R-T. I mean, S-M-A-R-T. Chest pain. Having chest pain. Let's do this thing.
No. Chair, do not save me. Thank you. Right. I don't think I'm gonna sub 2. Oh, I'm gonna get pretty close. Maybe at 202 or something. 203.
Nothing lasts forever.
Okay, I'm clearly not gonna lose these cops. I just bust them. I really wish that person would stop calling me. If I get sub 2 or 3, I'll be pretty happy. I'm probably gonna end up with a hit and run though. Cart, please! Well, there goes the run. We had a lot of fun, but it's completely fucking dead now. I don't know, I might actually still PB. Just bust me then, do it! Do it! Thank you! Oh god, I'm damaged now as well. Of course. Jesus Christ. Come on, sub 205. Come on, sub 205. Oh, that was so nearly completely fucked. 2431. Oh, that was so shit, man. But new PB, I guess.